There are three ways to bend a fork. The first one is to use your mind. The second one is to physically bend it. And of course, the third is to use magic.